can't have their fucking women out for being beaten up, no?
But, yeah, it's my last fag.
I know that, right? I want a couple of pulls on a fag.
No, but I want to smoke my fag, my last fag.
Give me a couple of pulls at the end of it.
Why are you asking me?
Because I've been glassing my fucking arm.
And? What's the, how is that my problem?
It's not your... Hang on, if you're getting fucking beat up, would you help her, yeah?
Yeah, of course.
But I've been beat up, right? I've got fuck all on me, yeah?
Yeah, I feel sorry.
Shoes,
yeah, I'm
shoes,
I'm sorry.
Right? I've come from over there. Have you got a fag, mate? What are you looking at me for? What are you saying, mate? I beat him up here. You know what I'm saying?
I understand what you're saying.
I'm sorry, yeah. I don't mean a perversion, yeah?
Yeah, but I want to enjoy my last fag.
And you blast them up.
Yeah, but the shops are not open yet. So let me enjoy my last bag in my coffee before I start work, and that's it.
Sorry, who do you work for?
Huh?
Who do you work for?
I'm self-employed.
Deliverwood?
I'm self-employed.
For who?
I'm self-employed. I work for myself.
For who?
Why are you asking so much questions? Can you please leave me alone?
Fine.
That's it.
I've been hurt. You don't understand that, right? Fine. Fair enough.
Bye-bye.
Fine.
Enjoy your day.
Got a delivery for room 666.
I'm
going to take a photo and I'm going to have a message. Thank you. Thank you, James.
Thank you.
hour ago.